ranger, a squirrel chaser to the United States Senate?
Listen, Jim, a simpleton of all times, a big-eyed patriot, knows Lincoln and Washington by heart, stands at attention in the governor's presence, even collects stray boys and cats.
He does what?
Joe, you know what I'm talking about. A perfect man, never in politics in his life, wouldn't know what it was all about in 2 years, let alone 2 months. And the important thing, and this was the genius of the stroke.
Oh.
It means votes. The hero of 50,000 boys and 100,000 parents. Just look over those congratulations that have been pouring in. I tell you, gentlemen, with this one statement...
But you made this appointment without asking me.
But, Jim, when the lightning struck...
You didn't ask me.
Oh, Jim.
Now, wait a minute, Jim. Happy may have hit on something tremendous here.
There, you see?
Do you really think you can handle this whatchamacallem in Washington? Do you think it's all right?
I think it's all right. A young patriot recites Lincoln and Jefferson, turned loose in our nation's capital. Yeah. I think it's all right.
Chick, turn the ballyhoo boys loose. It's the greatest appointment ever made. Give a banquet and declare a holiday.
A star-spangled banquet.
Wow!